อุปสรรคทางการเตะอำนาจปีกอดในกองกอดนั้นเดี๋ยวมีอุปสรรคทั้งทั้งปีนั่นอุปสรรคทางกลางนั่นอุปสรรคทางขนมอุปสรรคทางกลางคือคณะปะไปช้างโดยการน่าคณะปะไปช้างคลังโดยเฉพาะคณะปะสระจีดกัดดำจับบ่เบอร์สั้นคณะปะสระจีดคลังคณะปะสระจีดอาชเนี่ยคณะปะวิจุนกับบัชนาปีปารมบัยเบอร์สั้นจะมีวัตถุมีคณะปะสระจีดคือคณะปะสระจีดเนี่ยเป็นน้องอำนาจของสั้นหนึ่งบัตรให้กัดบัตรอาชเนี่ยออกกะทางการเตะอำนาจแต่เอาโกนก็ได้จังบางกัดไตแต่รุมเลี้ยคณะปะสุชีตแล้วนั่งกัดรุมเลี้ยคณะปะสุชีตเอาคณะปะสุชีตมีตัวในตีในขนมสถาบันชีตในขนมปฏิกรรมชีตเต้กัดรุมเลี้ยบางใช้กัดตุบสกัดมีรุมกัดตุบสกัดเนี่ยขังกลายบางหายจังแล้วนั่งดำใบกับอ้อยจีอุปสรรคสำหรับกัดทำการปฏิอำนาจในปีนามุ่ยคือกัดไตแต่ดอกไตปฏิขนมตามระยะในกาแก่รัฐธรรมนูญยังไงวีอัดมีไอ้เด้ให้จะตุกตุกต่างตุกต่างกระปะไปช่างกับเอากระปะช่างมีเอากะหนึ่งการซื้อหยักตัวแต่หยักตัวนั้นจะเคยเนี่ยเมตรากายสมบัยนั้นให้หยักเมตรากายสมบัยนี่กลมอ่ะได้อัดวัดได้ตัวใบกระปะไปช่างกระปะสังกูชีตเดลมีนสมเลงเลือกปีสามสับอาสนะกาลฮาสปรามนั้นก็กระปะสังกูชีตมันได้บานอัดวัดได้พอยืมการอัดวัดนั้นยืมจะอัดวัดบ้านมันแต่ยืนจ้องแต่ละระทายบ้าយើងបាក់ទៅរកសំលេងដើម្បីប្រគ្រប់អញ្ចឹងលោកខុនសែនក៏ដឹងកថាបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2023នេះទោះបីគាត់ខិតខំទប់យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយគឺអាចគឺថាគាត់អាចមិនឃើញថាគណៈបកភ្លឹកទៀននឹងគឺអាចនឹងឡើងដល់ទៅ30កៅអីលើស30កៅអីលើអញ្ចឹងគាត់កុំឲ្យមានភាពសៅមងនៅក្នុងអ្វីដែលគាត់ផ្ទេរអំណាចឲ្យគាត់ហើយនោះគឺបើសិននឹងគណៈបកភ្លឹងទៀនឡើងអាសនៈបានដល់ទៅ30ឬ35ក៏មិនអាចទៅព្រួយផ្ដាំធ្វើញាក់ទៅបានដែរប្រកបគាត់មិនទុកចិត្តថាគ្នាគាត់កាត់ខ្លាចគ្នាគាត់នោះតំណាងនេះមកពីគណៈបកគាត់នោះដល់ពេលបោះឆ្នោតដកសេរីទុកចិត្តទៅអាចមកចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតជាមួយនឹងតំណាងនេះគណៈបកភ្លឹងទៀនឧទាហរណ៍ថាបើគណៈបកភ្លឹងទៀនមាន35អាសនៈរដ្ឋសភាអញ្ចឹងគណៈបកភ្លឹងទៀនអាចបើអត់កែមេត្រា98ទេគណៈតំណាងរាស្ត្រ30នាក់របស់គណៈបកភ្លឹងទៀននឹងអាចដាក់ញាក់13បន្ទុះនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបន្ទុះទៅដល់បន្ទុះទៅគេនោះគេបោះឆ្នោត13បោះឆ្នោតដកសេចក្តីចិត្តហើយបោះឆ្នោតដកសេចក្តីចិត្តនឹងគឺបោះដល់សង្កាត់ដល់សង្កាត់គណៈបកតំណាងរាស្ត្របើជនទី30នាក់មកបោះជាមួយទៀតប្រតិបាលដឹកនាំដោយលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតនឹងអាចធ្លាក់អញ្ចឹងបានលោកហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យលោកកែរិតថាដោទៅដាក់1ភាគ3ទៅគឺ1ភាគ3នៃសមាជិករដ្ឋសភាហ្នឹងគឺវាឡើង42អាសនៈអញ្ចឹងបើគណៈបកភ្លឹកទៀនទទួលបាន40អាសនៈក៏មិនអាចទៅធ្វើញាក់បន្ទោសរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានដែរហើយបើគណៈបកគាត់តំណាងនេះមកវិញគណៈបកគាត់ចង់ជួយរស់ហ៊ាននេះព្រោះធ្វើញាក់បន្ទោសគឺសញ្ញាសញ្ញាចេញមុខនឹងដែលចេញមុខគណៈហ៊ានចេញមុខប៉ុន្តែបោះឆ្នោតសង្កាត់គេអាចបោះបានព្រោះអត់ដឹងបោះឆ្នោតសង្កាត់គូសិលឹកឆ្នោតដាក់ប្រអប់អត់ដឹងថាណាជាណាទេអញ្ចឹងអាទាំងអស់នឹងសិតតែជាវិធីដើម្បីការពារការពារអំណាចការពារអំណាចគាត់នៅអំណាចគាត់ក៏ប្រឹងនេះវាអត់មានទៅសម្រាប់ផលប្រយោជន៍ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋផលប្រយោជន៍សាធារណៈអីទេអញ្ចឹងហើយបានថាវាអត់ចាំបាច់បើយើងនិយាយអំពីស្ថានភាពនយោបាយពីបរិយាកាសនយោបាយនិយាយអំពីអ្វីអ្វីដែលមានបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះណាវាអត់ចាំបាច់ទៅធ្វើកែរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញទេបើសិនជាការកាន់ដៃផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់រដ្ឋបាលជនអត់មានបញ្ហានឹងវាអត់មានចាំបាច់នោះបាទព្រោះវាអត់មានត្រូវការប្រឈមនៅខាងក្រៅទៀតទេវាប្រឈមខ្លាំងប្រឈមនៅខាងក្នុងអញ្ចឹងលោកប្រធាននេះគឺដើម្បីដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិទីក្នុងរបស់គាត់ប៉ុណ្ណឹងបាទ